analysis. Seeding location identified as site of recent Astra Militarum defeat.
All this ripe biomass provides a perfect spawning ground for the bloom. We must stop it here. Commander, your brethren must recover one of these seeds from a living host. I have trained your warriors to focus their senses. If they perform a precision strike in hand-to-hand combat, they should be able to locate and extract any seed present within the foe.
I am with you! More horrors invade our realm! Lordas! With haste! Chaos stirs within the shadows!
Unleash me! Eyes off!
My blade is yours. With haste.
Here! Onward, brothers!
Throne of the Emperor! Keep searching!
Enemy sighted. Death to the enemy. Ailanthus, my blade is yours.
What is your will?
Standing ready. Onward, brothers.
Gratitude.
We are the
Hammer!
Sense anything, Knight? No? Keep hunting.
Oh god, there's more. Yeah, okay, that's what I like, and also what I don't.
It will be done.
Thank you.
My blade is yours. Unleash me. The fire will be used. With haste! Standing ready. Seek and destroy, brother! Rugen! Blessed are our arms! Here!
God, grant me strength!
Fall before his will.
Feel the pain of my sword! See them fall, brothers! The fire will be used. For the Emperor! We are the Hammer!
Unleash me. There now, good with you. My wrath is restored, brother. Knights of Titan.
Saying, really liking this right now because I don't need to. How do I put it? I'm not saying I don't take XCOM and all those things seriously. Okay, cool. I really do try an XCOM, but I'm comfortable with it, you know. So I can go where I want when I want. I can try what I want. I can engage in the battles that I want. This is fun because I was doing that. I was like, yeah, I have control of the field right now. You guys are weak. You know, I'm getting overconfidence. I'm like, oh, I better be careful. And now look at here. I have so many.
Another falls to the Knights of Titan.
I would say this is like a second pod, right? And there's just so many. I really enjoy that. I enjoy that the game is fighting me back. I can't just take liberties or take the fights that I want. I have to react to because there's
face so many. Me! I am the Emperor's Fury!
I'm still superior in many ways, which is kind of cool.
Aisha! Enemies destroyed.
Crazy. And I love this way system. This is a very... They did very well for this.
I am with you.
Probably the best I've seen in these kind of games. For sure.
My blade is yours.
I am here to serve. With me, my brothers!
Yeah, I want some of these sieges in XCOM 3 for sure.
Your orders!
Oh, they're not holy. They're not pulling any punches, man. They're not pulling any punches. Warp points. I'm out of warp points because I was using so many of them. Let's get this done.
With haste. The beast.
There it is. Commander, harvest the seed from that creature's flesh.
We bring death.
Nope, still got up.
I shall hold their charge.
On the way. It will be done.
On the hunt.
And it's cool, the swords can block. Got all these cool little things going on.
They shall not pass!
To get to him. Hopefully that pod does not show up here. That group doesn't show up here. Oh, so it's random. They just summoned reinforcement. That's amazing. Terrible for me right now, but that's amazing.
Standing ready. Oh! Glory to Xyphos!
Glory to Xyphos!
I need you to go away. Stop plaguing my people.
Unleash me!
Is crazy too, because you get all these powerful skills relatively up front, like inspire. That's basically inspire. So I get extra action points, all this craziness. And it says, like, go for it. And I want to be more powerful. Because there's so many opponents. So far, that is a huge plus. But he was one of the chosen. Well, he isn't chosen anymore, that's for sure.
Yes, sir.
I only have one grenade. That's so cool. And terrible. I mean, so... Yeah, like the... The bloom isn't just like decorational.
Eat this!
It really matters.
Does he yet stand?
Yeah, that's right. Not cool.
Try harder, whelp.
Fall, monster!
He's pinning him down.
To the enemy!
Oh, there was a reaction. Okay, one went down.
With me, my brothers! Who's next, brothers?
Unleash me! Vengeance!
Bring the Terminator in.
Face me!
One second. Sorry, guys. I gotta set up a dentist appointment. I knew that would happen. I have to end stream for a little bit because I have to go to a dentist. Which needs to happen. Needs to happen. Because, you know, when your tooth hurts, just go to a dentist. Just go.
Vengeance.
I see. So select the point where the seed icon to extract it.
Yes, we have it. My commendations to that knight. Return with that seed as soon as you can.
After this round, then I'm gonna go.
Gods preserve us!
Sadly, I have to go.
These heretics will suffer the ultimate punishment!
See them fall, brothers!
I knew that would happen. Knew it.
On the way! I'm with you. With me, my brothers.
With me, my brothers.
Gotta see how many I can get back. That is a long range.
I must refocus, Commander.
Charge! Kill them all!
That's got them.
Another fall.
I recommend you fortify until you can be extracted. We have some unpleasant company incoming.
Does he yet stand?
I sense the enemy converging. Prepare to engage.
In orders.
What is your will? Who's next, brothers? Or not? Ready to fire.
It will be there.
Ah!
blood brothers. My blade is yours. For the Imperium! Here.
Insane, and that was great. That was great. I lost, what, two people? Terminator won, but that was great. That was a crazy fight. I love that there were so many more, and there was more people coming, and you gotta be really good at just killing them all as much as you can before they get to you. Oh, life. Life, why? I wanna play war, and you're gonna make me go take care of myself. life's all about decisions, isn't it? And I don't want to make the right decision right now. I just want to play more Warhammer. That was very cool.
You can select as many rewards as you like. Unspent requisition can be used after future missions or at the next Grandmaster's report.
Oh, 10 focus. A psych bolt. It takes requisition though. Ugh.
Serve the Emperor well, Commander. We should study this seed at once. Everything rests on what we might learn from it.
I don't want to, but I have to. Okay, I'm out of here. Sadly, but surely I am. I'm going to hopefully be back later. I hope I'm back later, but if I have to do a procedure, I probably won't be up for it. So I hope I don't. I hope it's just a simple thing or something minor, and then I can kind of just come back. All right, I'll see you guys later.